Greetings, fight fans. Welcome to another riveting piece brought to you by Bingeworthy Boxing. Today we're taking a deep dive into the life of a boxing titan, the legendary Jack Dempsey. This enigmatic character, known for his hard-hitting punches, also had a softer side that most enthusiasts might not know about. So let's unravel the layers of the Manassa Mauler. Number 1. Rags to Riches. William Harrison Dempsey, later known as Jack, was born in 1895 into a poor family in Manassa, Colorado. The financial struggles of his family were harsh. They constantly moved in search of better livelihoods. Dempsey had to chip in from an early age and worked at various odd jobs from the tender age of only 8 years old. His grit and determination developed during these hard times, and it would later become prominent characteristics of his boxing career. Number 2. The ring debut. Jack Dempsey first stepped into the ring when he was only 19 years old. In this spontaneous entry into the world of boxing, he filled in for a boxer who backed out at the last minute. He fought under the name Kid Blackie, and even though he had little professional training, his natural talent shone through, paving the way for a promising career. Number 3. Sibling influence. Interestingly, the name Jack Dempsey was first adopted by his elder brother Bernie. Bernie named himself after the famed middleweight boxer Jack Nonpareil Dempsey from the 1800s. When Bernie gave up boxing, young William Harrison took over the mantle and the name, thus beginning the legacy of one of the most formidable heavyweights in history. Number 4. Salt Lake City Salvation. In a life-altering encounter, Dempsey met a chaplain in Salt Lake City who was a former boxer. This chaplain, seeing potential in Dempsey, took him under his wing. He guided him both in spiritual matters and boxing technique, and his mentorship played a significant role in shaping Dempsey's future boxing style and his personal values. Number 5. The Long Count Fight. One of the most controversial fights in boxing history involved Jack Dempsey and Gene Tunney in 1927, which became known as the Long Count Fight after Dempsey knocked Tunney down. He did not immediately retreat to a neutral corner, and this led the referee to delay the count, thus giving Tunney a few extra, precious seconds to recover and win the fight, and that was a controversy that has fueled debates for decades. Number 6. The Restaurant Owner. Following his retirement from boxing, Dempsey showcased his entrepreneurial skills by opening a restaurant in New York City. Jack Dempsey's Broadway restaurant quickly became a celebrity hotspot where boxing enthusiasts and stars would gather, making it a famous city landmark until its closure in the early 1970s. Number 7. The Pioneer of Prize Money. In a game-changing event for the world of boxing, Dempsey became the first boxer ever to generate a gate of over $1 million. His fight against George Carpentier in 1921 raked in an unprecedented $1.7 million, transforming the perception of boxing as a commercially viable sport. Number 8. The Silent Film Star. The boxing ring wasn't the only stage where Dempsey displayed his talents. He ventured into Hollywood and starred in a series of silent films. During the 1920s, Daredevil Jack, in which he played a hero figure, is among his most known films, highlighting his versatility beyond boxing. Number 9. The Remarkable Endurance. Dempsey's fight against Jess Willard in 1919 remains an unforgettable testament to his incredible endurance. This brutal match took place under a blistering Toledo sun, with temperatures soaring above 100 degrees. Despite these challenging conditions and Willard's 58-pound weight advantage, Dempsey triumphed and he secured his first heavyweight championship. Number 10. The Multiple Marriages. The Manassa Mauler's personal life was as intriguing as his professional one. He was married 4 times, with each marriage ending in divorce. His wives included singer and actress Estelle Taylor and socialite Hannah Williams, highlighting Dempsey's affinity for high-profile relationships. Number 11. World War II Contribution. Despite being beyond the age of enlistment, during World War II, Dempsey's patriotism shone through. He utilized his boxing skills to boost soldiers' morale during war camps and putting on boxing exhibitions. This selfless act of service was recognized by the Coast Guard, who promoted him to lieutenant. Number 12, a non-traditional training routine. One of the secrets behind Dempsey's impressive physical strength was his unique training methods. He would regularly spar with heavier partners to build his own strength. This non-conventional approach also translated into his distinctive bobbing and weaving boxing style, which often caught his opponents off guard. Number 13, a devoted father and family man. Dempsey was known for being a loving and protective father. Despite his tough persona in the ring, he was a softy when it came to his children. He had three kids, two daughters, and a son, and was known for his strong family values, often prioritizing his family above everything else. Number 14, the book author. Dempsey was not just a master inside the ring, but he was also a capable author. He penned down the book, Championship Fighting, Explosive Punching, and Aggressive Defense, which is still considered a Bible for boxing enthusiasts. His unique perspective and his insights continue to influence future generations of boxers. Number 15, his friendship with Babe Ruth. The 1920s were a golden era in sports, and Dempsey, along with baseball legend Babe Ruth, dominated the headlines. Despite playing different sports, they shared a close friendship, often seen cheering each other on. Their camaraderie remains a fascinating example of the interconnectedness of sports figures. Number 16, reluctance to retire. Dempsey's passion for boxing was so strong that he found it difficult to hang up his gloves. He announced his retirement multiple times, but he kept coming back to the ring. He finally bid goodbye to his illustrious career in 1927, leaving behind a legacy that continues to inspire boxing enthusiasts around the world. Number 17, Hollywood Walk of Fame star. Dempsey's talents transcended the boxing world, earning him a star on the Hollywood Walk of Fame in 1960. This honor recognized his contributions to the film industry during the 1920s, making him one of the very few athletes to have received this accolade. Number 18, the philanthropic boxer. After retiring, Dempsey dedicated much of his time to philanthropic efforts. He often visited patients in hospitals, offering them encouragement and sharing his own experiences. He also made significant contributions to various charities, using his fame and influence to give back to the community. Number 19, Hall of Fame inductee. In 1954, Dempsey's formidable career was recognized with his induction into the Ring Boxing Hall of Fame. Later in 1990, his contributions to the sport were further honored with his induction into the International Boxing Hall of Fame. These honors cemented Dempsey's status as one of the greatest heavyweight champions of all time. Number 20, final rounds. In 1983, Dempsey passed away at the age of 87. His influence in the world of boxing, however, continues to endure. Even today, his fierce spirit and never give up attitude serve as inspiration for boxers worldwide, ensuring that his legacy will never be forgotten. Well, there you have it, fight fans. 20 mind-blowing facts about the legendary Jack Dempsey. As you can see, the Manassa Mauler was as fascinating outside the ring as he was inside it. So make sure to tune in to Bingeworthy Boxing for more intriguing deep dives into the world of boxing, where every punch tells a story. Until then, keep your gloves up, subscribe to our channel for more content just like this, and thank you for watching. We'll see you again in the next one.